Black Friday deals have already started at some stores, and we saw some people spending the day camping outside their favorite ones. Derek DeArmond has a special tradition. Every year, he pitches a tent outside of Best Buy near Page Field, and he just waits for the store to open. Today, he was enjoying some donuts with his friends while they played cards under a tent on the sidewalk there. He says this year, he's after hot ticket items like TVs and computers, but he likes doing this for the company of others.
Looks like you guys
just coming, just hanging out mostly. Just, you know, you've done it for so many years, you might as well just come here and hang out. You got nothing else to do.
It's almost like tailgating in a sense.
Yeah,
kinda like for
dedication.
A concert or a game or something. DeArmond says 1 year he waited outside for 23 days.
Oh my God.